In this video, I'll show you how OmniScan acts as both an indicator and a confirmation tool to strengthen your decision-making and filter out low-quality signals. It uncovers the hidden story behind every candle, including its formation time, body size, range, total volume, buy sell volume, and positive-negative delta. This helps you focus on meaningful price activity and avoid getting distracted by insignificant candles. You can customize the sub-panel by unticking any extreme you don't want to see. For example, if you untick time, the indicator will no longer show the candle's extreme formation time on the sub-panel. To turn an extreme back on after you've hidden it, just tick its checkbox. Besides acting as a confirmation tool to validate your trade signals, what makes OmniScan special is that it can generate bullish or bearish signals on its own. You can set this up in the signal bar condition section. In this case, a bullish signal is triggered when a candle meets all the following conditions: up direction, largest body range, maximum total volume, and maximum buy volume. Conversely, a bearish signal occurs when a candle has a down direction, maximum body range, maximum volume, and maximum sell volume. Next, let's see how to read OmniScan's signals and extreme data on the chart. For each candle, OmniScan shows two extremes on the subpanel. The maximum is marked with a large dot and the minimum with a small dot. You can display up to 8 types of data: time, bar body, bar spread, volume, buy, sell volume, and positive, negative volume delta. At any candle, when all the selected conditions in the signal bar condition section are met, a signal will be displayed. In this example, the signal is generated because the candle meets the predefined criteria. It's an up candle with maximum body, maximum range, maximum volume, and maximum buy volume. On the sub-panel, OmniScan displays all available extreme data. As for the signal, it appears once the selected conditions are met. That's why, in this case, even though only 4 conditions are used to generate the signal, the sub-panel still shows 6 maximum extreme values. The bearish signal is generated as this candle satisfies the predefined criteria: a down candle with maximum body, range, volume, and sell volume. Now we'll review OmniScan's signal performance over the past 30 days to see how reliably it generated signals. We chose a 30-day period from October 12 to November 11 to provide a meaningful sample of OmniScan's signal performance. This period is long enough to capture multiple market conditions and price movements, giving a clear picture of how the signals behave over time. During testing, we were pleasantly surprised to see that OmniScan signals achieved a win rate above 80%. Among these signals, some offered exceptionally high reward potential. Use OmniScan alongside your existing indicators or trading setup. It scans and displays extreme values for each candle, helping you assess the reliability of your strategy's entry signals. This allows you to reinforce your confidence in high-quality signals or step away from signals that appear unreliable. For example, if a buy signal comes from a candle showing extreme values like max sell volume and max negative delta, you should be cautious. It could be a false signal. In addition, the extreme values provided by OmniScan help you identify imbalances, absorptions, and exhaustions in the market. Recognizing these market conditions helps you validate your signals, anticipate potential reversals, and manage risk more effectively. Think of OmniScan as a tool that gives you a clear view of what's really happening behind each candle. It shows extreme values like maximum, minimum body, range, volume, buy, sell volume, and positive negative delta. This means you can see which signals are actually reliable and which ones might be noise. You can avoid low probability trades and focus on setups that have higher potential reward. Hopefully, reviewing the signals from the 30-day period will give you a clear view of how OmniScan performs in live market conditions.
Join the HelloWin Forum, where Ninza family traders come together to explore valuable trading knowledge and products. Click the link in the description to get started. Thanks for watching until the end. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell icon so you don't miss our latest content.